Look at that.
What do you reckon?
Gorgeous.
All right, Josh, I'm going to start the beans.
We're using the tomatoes for the base for our beans, and we're also going to roast the tomatoes as a garnish on top.
You want these to cook down so the sauce is nice and rich. You've got plenty of spice and that in there.
I'm doing the hummus now. What are you doing?
I'm just doing the poached egg like this. I'm just putting some oil through the glad wrap, Andy,
yep.
So it doesn't stick. And then I'm just going to crack an egg in there, yep. And make a little parcel and then dunk
beautiful,
that in there,
babe.
Boiling
lovely.
Water. Look at that. Beautiful.
Hopefully I've got enough spice, Rob. You don't need a hell of a lot. And if I have too much, it's going to burn when I put it in the pan anyway.
Smoking the eggplants.
That's what we want, though, to get the smoky flavour.
Eggplants look good, Bianca. I normally let them cool, though, but no time. It's freaking hot.
Main tonight is chicken shawarma with hummus and flatbread.
I just make it into a nice ball and whack it in there, let it prove.
For the marinade, it's about 5 spices and then there's lemon and garlic.
Okay, cumin, coriander.
I put some yogurt in, quite a bit of it actually, and an extra good squeeze of lemon juice.
Yep.
Zini. Right. You know it's juste when it's a nice sort of paste, but it's not too claggy. The purpose of the yogurt sauce on the main is to go with the heavy marinade on the chicken.
What do you reckon?
Gorgeous.
I reckon. Yeah, as long as that skin's nice and crispy.
Yeah.
Have the chicken. Last minute, we're going to pop our dressing on there.
The last thing to do is to finish cooking the flatbread. Got the yogurt sauce. There's that spicy skin, and then there's the juicy chicken underneath. And the colours in the salad are beautiful. And then there's a big blob of hummus with the flatbread fanned out on the other side. I think it looks really pretty.
It's very pretty.
Yeah.